place is called Montague Cliffs. It's my favorite place to fly. It has this gorgeous bluff that you can just run and jump, and you're flying over the ocean. It's really, really beautiful. Well, when you're flying here at this location, you get a great updraft from the beach, and it shoots up along the cliffside, and then you can really cruise along those cliffs where the view is just spectacular. When you come about, you can catch a crosswind that'll shoot you back towards the bluff, or you can catch a down current and come in for a landing right on the beach. Of course, once you land, you gotta haul your gear up the cliffside, and it's a real steep hike. It'll definitely get your heart pumping. Well, actually, I'm a third generation flyer. My grandfather, my dad, and I are all pilots. And my grandfather was a paratrooper. He actually still hang glides today. In fact, I just did a tandem jump with him last week. I love to fly. Everything else I do in my life, I do, so I can afford to come here every week and take off into the sky. It's like total freedom.